man was shot, and his history is not so clear. But it was a hostage situation, and the police officers went in, kicked the door in, and shot the hostage. Now, that concerns me because it seems like officers on the street can make a decision in a hostage situation where someone's life is in jeopardy and storm through them to get them and shoot. It's not guaranteed that the victim would not be killed. And if the man was a marksman, he could have shot not to kill, but to shoot a man with a knife sitting down to the labor and take his gun. Does the police department look at resolving issues like that with a shoot-first attitude? Now, I know the individual has a history of problems, but that should be settled through the court too. Law enforcement officers do not have the right to make the decision to execute an individual on the spot. In a hostage situation, he goes above the street level officer. How do you justify that as a law officer doing his duty? Next question.
Maybe one question at a time. That first one had multiple questions with that. Speaking most recently of the gentleman that is a stranger on his house.
Right.
I can't go into many details of that, but that's still, not mistaken, it's still being looked at. I can give you some very generalized answers. If we respond to someone's house, responding officers don't have a lot of luxury that we have after the fact in terms of knowing what this person's history is, knowing their criminal history. We do not know that. We generally get to a scene after having been called there either by someone who was very upset, because they know what's going on, or someone who may not be giving us all the information. When we arrive, that officer has to assess the situation based on what he sees right then and there. People like Monday quarterbacks or armchair quarterbacks at that point. But you don't know what you do until you're in that situation. And then once you get there, they have to assess the situation and decide an appropriate course of action. A police will play a lot of roles. Not only are they protectors of the police, street officers, street lawyers, psychiatrists, we encounter all kinds of people on the street. And every single person requires a different response. On what will best answer that. But part of your question was, you don't think police officers should have the right to execute people. We don't try to execute people. But then again, we only choose to win.
What do
we need to do? Does it force? It's exactly what it is. If you discard a firearm, it's because deadly force is called. You do not choose to injure. You do not choose to disarm. We shoot to stop threats. Okay, that's what law enforcement in the state of Georgia is trained to do, to stop threats. So, if anybody in this audience pulls out a weapon and attempts to harm anybody in the press, my first response will not be, I'm going to shoot them in the hand and make them drop the gun. I'm going to shoot them to stop them. And we shoot.
Shooting to stop and shooting to kill are two different levels.
Amen.
Shooting to stop and shooting to kill is two different levels. And if the police department doesn't know the difference, I think we need to be right into this. I really do. Now, the patient, we know that's the gospel truth. There was no assessment. That's what the patient said. He heard somebody scream, went in and kicked the door in, and John waited. Where's your
second?
Doesn't
the paper know the whole facts of what happened at the time?
No, pardon me?
The paper doesn't know. The paper wasn't there. The paper doesn't have the ability to analyze the situation. They go on.
Okay.
He wants to count the gives. And many times the paper is not supposed to correct when they come. They may present the answers. But is there
the answer that the police chief gave is that he was doing his job justified the action. And the problem today is that we're relying so much on the answers that the police department gives us that we sit back and wait for the police to check. While in the meantime,
I disagree with you.
In the meantime,
and is there another question?
Yes.
Because